Arizona's heat taking its toll on people and wildlife. There's a massive drought, water is scarce, and some of the state's man-made drinking sources for animals are going dry. So they're taking action, hauling water to the animals. Coming up on ABC 15 News at 6, we go inside this massive effort to help these animals survive.